works great on any kind of lock, interior, exterior, gate, garage, padlock. Here's a large one. Here's a small one with some rust on it. And the easiest way to use the lubricant is spray some in the tumblers. As you can see, it shot right through the lock. You let it soak in for a few minutes and wipe off the excess. If you've got some corrosion on the lock, you can use something like 4-0 steel wool. Buff the lock, the shackle, takes the rust right off.